I always imagine myself when we were at a border between Guinea and Liberia as a child.